back tap. Yeah, Charmander or maybe Charmeleon will destroy them. A lot of people say the same shit. I mean, there should have been probably less NPCs, so they would at least have original, like, something, say some original, but this name house is so fucking funny, I don't know why. Oh, the cowboys from the 4th gen. Wait, Kaori, Kaori is female? I thought that was a male. The fuck? I thought that was a male, Kaori. Huh. Oh, they are the latest fashion trend, they're okay. I guess in Japan, or the Zeri region. I kinda skipped this train station, so let's check it out. Actually, I never really used La Roselia. It wouldn't be bad for my team. It's poison and also grass. I must have a ticket, so where to get one? Probably later in the game. But you should tell me where to get the ticket. I guess some quest rewards or stuff like that. How much cash do I have? Like 3k as always? Oh yeah, about the 3 money. Just me or my character looks to have a decent sized boobs. Yes, I keep hearing the notes. This is like emo fat guy. Yeah, I look like it, what the fuck? So funny. God, these people are fucking robots. They all say the same shit. Give me a big low. Weird guy. TV station, huh? Many Pokeballs, goodies. Temporary calls, probably when the team, Steam or whatever, will take over, right? That would be so lame. To implement that, okay, the Pokemon Mart. Buy the Pokeballs. So fun, kind of fun that nobody showed you how to catch Pokemon. Yeah, Moomook, Max Potion, Thunderstone. It's like he had a hat on it. Yeah, can I please move? Thank you. Yeah, sure, these antidotes would be pretty sweet. A question, why are you not selling any Pokeballs? Anyhow. I guess it will come into play later. Yeah, we are still pretty much like in tutorial. Focus punch. Great. Oh, look, I can be Pichu. I guess I can't. Great idea, but it didn't work. Yeah, it's like the Krogan one, you know, in the 4th generation. Thank you. I can imagine as well. For the game froze. It's calm, special defense, the increase attack lower. Yeah, really doing great for growth. Since he's mixed attacker. They already have fire type, so. But he would be good if I had like Squirtle or Bulbasaur, would definitely use him. Gives information about the dream. I saw the surgeon. Oh, Marsh zone, fuel zone. How much you will pay? Probably 500. Oh. Yeah, condition to evolve Fibas is just stupid. Look, some emo chick. Or stuff like that. It's probably less. Or a fighting chick. Nah, just less. Marina. Oh, these guys have like so many Pokemon. Holy crap. I kill plenty of in the wild. Why the fuck you have Clefairy sound? Is it a cry? Oh well. I should have used Charmander or whatever. Actually, just use my body allocates. I think we'll get a level up from this. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Yes, that's right, static. Thank you. Yeah, let's go heal up. Hopefully I'll be able to get some running shoes soon. Kinda hard to exit without them for me. The third-gen games. Thank you. I didn't. Okay, let's go back where we were. This is my like hidden item spot. Nope. That seems like the extra that is ready for battle. It's optional, obviously. Kayo. Holy crap. Don't poison me, please. Ha, oh, I just ask you nicely. Many of them do have nice crit. Yeah, Elke wouldn't be really good versus Shinx anyway. But she is here. Nasty. This thing is like flu, all right. Yeah, nothing. I don't know if the 6th or 7th generation bring evolution for this thing. Otherwise, it was pretty shitty. Yeah, I know. We're trying to make it balance. Professor Oak and Gold. Is it Gold? Kenta. Okay, it's. Can I have one? Damn, I'm really fast. The fuck is this music? I like boss music. Boss Phoebus. Offered to have good nature. Nice. Probably go to her lab. Let's pray for good nature for these Phoebus. That's totally crap. Yes, pray for good nature. It's totally crap. Okay, let's fight this guy again. Because I want to try to raise the Phoebus. It's a fucking challenge, you know? Although we already saw this, so I'll see you after this battle. And after everything. Be right back. Okay, now the Phoebus have hard damage, we just... That's exactly nothing. Which is good, I guess. Please evolve with the water stone, please. Yeah, I don't think I will be so lucky. Holy crap, I am. I wonder if the Electabuzz evolved to Electraver with Thunderstone. Might be. Yeah. Ever use what's it called, Milotic? I think like once or never. Holy crap! Man, already have pretty good team, I say. And Milotic will need some grinding to do. I will need to do some grinding with the poor old Milotic. It's probably safe, you never know what kind of event might happen. Yeah, the water stone was like totally convenient. And I bet that Kaigo won't let me go that way. Thank you. Wait, you will let me go? Go home and get a Pokédex, probably running shoes from mother. Let's check those houses. Hell no. Thank you. Very useful item. I thought I'll skip the houses. Now I feel pretty silly. It's the girl guy. It's the TV and radio station, right? It's the train station. There was like walking through the grass effect. Did you see that? Let's go to the lab. probably gotta get Pokedex. Yeah. It's much like a Rowan came. It's coming the same way. Not CD. Lol, CDs. Okay, slow him, but he's an old man, you know. Oh, I have to register, this is a league. Good. Only one. Oh, money. Well, by many I think probably like 5, right? Yeah. I'm writing this game. Okay, now. I will go. My mother will stop me. And give me a running shoes. Mother, mother, mother. Fuck you. Man, this is like a war. Where's mother in any Pokemon game? He doesn't even heal. Doesn't give you running shoes. Like, what the fuck, man? Well, I'll have to grind anyway. Oh, that's a spring shot. Oh, by the way, like, it didn't get important in the recreation of that fight, so yeah, I was kinda able to. Kinda able to get a higher level with him, which is level 13. I don't really feel like using teeth on the berries. Wonder if there will be dub battles. I love dub battles. Wish that would be a berry tree, but nope. Just some old regular tree. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. Like those two houses will really see me. Oh yeah, it's finally gone. But yeah, this is the only way to go anyway. I must get the Pokemon. I knew it. Oh no, it's Caterpie. Let's try to outrun it. Good. Hell yeah, best advice ever. Ooh, battle. The fuck is that Pokemon? Combi. Save it. So where to go? because they're having a very important battle. I can't go anywhere. Really? Can I swim? I guess not. Let me go somewhere here. Okay, confused. Well, I still didn't get Pokédex, is one thing. We are still supposed to go to somebody in the first town. It's kinda confusing me. Well, of course, off screen I'll train my Milotic. But what the heck am I supposed to do? These guys won't let me go. The fuck is this? There's like hidden wall here. It doesn't matter. Damn it. Actually pretty good. It's pretty much the same. As on my real clock. There always seems to be anything out this special in these houses. Maybe the king glitched because I took delicates, yeah. Maybe I missed some sort of easy way how to get through these guys. Yeah, those two guys. Probably there is some sort of easy way. As per usual. And I just kinda miss it. Because there's literally nothing else. And they're doing the same shit over and over. Anyway, this will be it. I'll probably go and grab some Milotic and try to find some sort of way. See you next time. Goodbye.